Hello everyone. We're gonna continue with Be a Pro. See if we can actually win a game on the pro mode. We haven't won a game yet on the pro mode, but we'll try again today. I feel like we just played these guys. Yeah, we did. Okay. We are away again, so I will do alternate. Let's see what. Oh, we can't do alternate. Oh no, I like the darker jerseys. Let's go home. Okay, let's start. I'm just holding on to all the YOLO quotes and got a dollar to spend for my scholarship. Honest, man, I can hardly pay my rent. I just keep on laughing when I get them charges.
Hi, everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. Tonight's game will be played at the junior level in the OHL, where so many young stars emerge. Before the faceoff, let's hear from Eddie.
Canadian Major Junior Hockey has brought some of the greatest of all time through the OHL, including Steve Yzerman, Paul Coffey, and the great one, Wayne Gretzky. Listen up, Doc. The players tonight are probably too young to have watched those guys I just mentioned, but they could dream to inspire their own generation one day.
We've been looking forward to this, and so it unfolds right beneath us. Let's the shot fly. Waffle boarded. Kneeling behind the net. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use his stick like that. Gives it on a cross from the point. Pass cut, strong play. Brings it in for an attack. Feeds the point. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Here he's got possession in the middle of the ice. Back on his stick.
Oh, come on. Yeah, skate to the bench.
Shoots one. Terrific save. Play stopped. It's Ray Ferraro time.
Getting a couple of scoring chances is going to be like finding a wallet tonight for these teams. These teams are both very strong defensively. They don't give up much. Anything you get is going to be a bonus.
Great shooting lane. Score! A power play goal. And
nice. We got an early goal. See if we can continue this. And a power play goal too.
Well, the key, once you score one, try and get another. Push them back on their heels. They've got one, go get two.
The Otters have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. The Firebirds waiting back in their own end. Couldn't get his way through. Uses his stick and strips him of the puck. Trying to go to Laudina. Here he's in control of the puck up the wing. Snapped it off. Really quick grab. He slowed down a bit, and there'll be a hooking penalty call on this one.
This is too many penalties. What the hell? I'm gonna continue with the too many penalty things.
Anything you do once,
whatever.
You can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
So much of a power play is confidence. When you have a little success, you feel like you can do it again. That's what they should feel after they've already pocketed one power play goal.
On the outside, a shot. Shot deflected. Takes his pass from the goalie. Perfect passing right through center. Flings it. They can't find the target.
That was a dangerous chance, but unfortunately, we don't use soccer nets in hockey.
Great glove save. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. And this penalty will wipe out. The Otters are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is slashing.
Penalty.
That's a solid face-off win. Decides he wants the corner.
38 seconds.
Okay, let's kill off this penalty.
Okay, they win the draw. Let's it go. What a shot, but high. He finally got it out of there. Flint's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. A howitzer got his pad on that. Here he's sent to the box.
What's with all the penalties? Oh.
Time of the penalty. 7 minutes, 36 seconds.
It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage, and the face-off will start it off.
You don't get too many chances like this, Doc. A 5-on-3 power play. The key is to be aggressive, get the puck to the net, make those three penalty killers move all over the place.
Score! The power play cashes in.
Okay.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Say, that went off someone who's puck.
8 minutes, 38 seconds.
Hangs on to that one for a stoppage in play. A little under 9 minutes played here in the first. We are at one goal apiece. From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Flings it. Flashed out that glove.
Erie's physical play opens up the ice for them all over the place. This player has among the highest hit totals in the league. Very valuable, although he's not a big scorer.
The Firebirds with a clean win on the draw. Flint's controlling play now up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Skating up the center zone wing. Gains that offensive line. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Strong wrister. No luck.
Challenge the goalie, hit the net. Man, that bugs me.
Flint's along the wing at center ice. Let's it go. That one gonged him. Puck is thrown to Laudina.
Can I go to the bench? Oh, yeah.
That one's right on his stick from the right side. It's dumped in. Karam pass to Laudina. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Did not get anything up. Slid to Laudina. From the slot, wrister. He scores!
Nice. It was badly aimed shot, but nice. We're one goal away from my goal of having 50 goals this season. So.
The Otters have broken the tie, and just on sheer math, you have to think they're going to get the next one. Look at the shots. face-off win. Let's see what develops. Passing one off now to Laudina. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. He's headed the other way. Steps in from the neutral zone. Great defensive poke. Back to the point. Shoots one. Doesn't hit it. Erie's along the wing at center ice. That pass along the boards. Fires. Oh, up and over the net. Can he clear? Chips it back. Chips it back. Centers it. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Takes that pass from the other point. Right in front. Score! And this one is tied.
I guess at this point, guys, it doesn't really matter what the game looks like. It's back to even square, and we'll find out who's going to take the lead next.
Point pass up that right wing. And that puck deflected into the player's bench. Flint won that neutral zone faceoff. Skates it into the zone. Very important steal for him. That's a pass ahead. And he steps across the line. Not a free puck now. Snaps one. That one right off his hand.
Erie's offense circles around one of the highest goal scorers in the league. While he can score off the rush, his most dangerous weapon is that quick release.
Good face-off win. And the pickup. Cuts off that pass on the attack. And he hatchets one. Great save.
One word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
Yeah. The Otters have been hoping no one ever wants to fight me.
Sometime, but how could they imagine it would go on for this long? Another excellent night, adding to this lengthy point-scoring streak.
Won that face-off. Now what? Bevel to the goal.
Oh, they scored.
Just before the period ends. Period one is done. Lots of scoring. Maybe the coaches will be talking defense for the second. The official scorer needs a break after this period. The players will help with assists. It's a one-goal game.
Willamette Recycling is a proud sponsor of tonight's game. Willamette Recycling recycles enough paper to save more than 41 million trees.
Yeah, two goals on five shots. Oy. Our defense needs to get better.
Down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
The Firebirds are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
And period two is underway. Up to the point. Shoots. Just missed the net.
If you don't hit the net, you can't score. Give yourself a chance by getting it on the net.
Picked up by the defense. Driving in from no man's land. Shoots. Outstanding save off a chance.
The rookie's got 2 goals tonight. You know he's thinking about getting a hat trick. One more shot, one more chance. You better be sharp. You might only get that one time left.
Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. They keep working hard on the boards. A kick pass out of that. He's got that point pass. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. On to Laudina. receives that pass from the other side. Save!
Flint's been outplayed for most of this night, but their goaltender has kept them in it. He's been exceptional throughout.
Bumped off. Gains the zone. One-time blast. That puck struck him in front. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Among the highest total points in the league. He has such creativity. If it's not him scoring the goal, he's so good to play with, as his wingers just have to get open.
Here he's setting up an offense from the wing. Puck free. He is able to move on in. And he hammers one. Good work there in goal. He's held up there. Use that stick like a magic wand. Back and forth they go between the points. Lots of pressure right now. They've got to break that. Shot. Great stick there. Great work with the stick. Has that pass off the boards. He's got it behind the net. Sends it back the other way. Tried, but it didn't work. Drives it. It's blocked. Had it away. And he holds on and stops play. Over 4 minutes play. Five goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest, and it's tight.
Oh, someone scored. We did. Looks like we can win this one. Hey, baby girl. Where's my little Daisy?
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner.
Daisy.
Much safer than going across the front of the net.
No, Daisy, you cannot come up. Win.
And he steps in. A shot. Wonderful stop. Flint starting from their own zone. Slides it to the point.
In case you guys are wondering, Daisy is my little cute little dog. Daisy. She's a Chihuahua and Dachshund mix.
Puck grab, they're ready to go. Flint's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. As that point passes,
let me cover this guy. It's my.
To the point it comes. Shoots one. Tries to clear. Amazingly, they didn't concede one there. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Twist one. Got his pad on that one. The Otters have the puck at center ice. Pitching it to Laudina. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. Flint's got a 2 minute slash.
We have another power play. So let's see if we can take a 5-2 lead.
Particular power play. Good work in clearing it out. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Gets in, looks over his options here. Caromed off the mask.
That's what we call a purpose shot.
And they've got it again. Terrific defense. He's in possession as they move up the wing. He throws it there. A lane was jammed and it hit somebody. And he dumps it in. play to center. Can start the attack going in the zone. Loud pad save.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game. More times than not on a roughing call, the referees are looking for the follow-through. And anytime you get your hands up above the shoulder or around the head area, that's what's going to get the two-minute penalty.
Following the last entry on the penalty sheet, it is four aside.
Lots of space four on four. It always depends how aggressively the first team with the puck plays it, whether you're going to see much excitement or whether they'll be cautious and play it to a standoff.
Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Whistle is blown, and the guilty party heads off the ice. The Otters have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a two-minute slash.
The Firebirds get another opportunity on the power play. They have played once already. Critical win of the draw. Takes a shot. Didn't miss by much.
He was hoping for a little bit more with that chance, but his shot is just off the target.
Let's kill this 5-on-3 off.
The penalty killers have struck again, getting rid of it out of their own end. Take it to the slot. Shot on goal. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Shoots one. Blocker save. Score! A power play goal yet again.
Oh, my God. What's with all the penalties? Why is the penalties going?
So they've gotten themselves back into this game.
We didn't have these so many penalties. Like, why is there so many penalties now?
It's been sloppy, it's been energetic, and it's been entertaining.
I didn't raise up the penalties.
And we have had a bucket full of them so far.
Couldn't make it through, can't retain possession. Here he's in the neutral
why did you pass it to me?
Carries it on in
from oh my God.
Let's a shot fly and a save. Just over 6 minutes left to go. They have scored, and so maybe there's momentum here. His team is ahead in this game, and he's doing a wonderful job in the faceoff circle, springing them. Rister! What a save! I was looking for the light to come on. Poke checked away. Crosses that line. Bodied off. Gives it to the point. Got it in his own end. Chip to Laudina. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Routine save, but a necessary one. Flint's winging it at neutral ice. A shot. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Right in front. Good place to shoot from. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. To the half wall. Gotta clear it. Fires across. Look out, here it comes.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
I'm sick of all these penalties.
Directing that one to Laudina. Played on to Laudina. Using the point. Really good cut of the pass. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. It's dumped in. Has it in his own end. Great cut.
Can we stop sucking, please?
Has it picked up? brings a shot. That shot came from nowhere.
That was a tougher stop than a look.
Good job on the draw. Moving it to Laudina. Perfect, Brister. A wonderful scoring chance denied. And play stops.
Another penalty. Great. Yeah. And guess what? Another penalty? Really?
You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. And so that one is cleared, and they check the clock and get ready for more. And he dumps it in. Got it in the slot. He takes that point pass. Oh, seemed like a great opportunity.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on it, but if you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't have hit it.
The Otters have taken a slashing minor here.
2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 32 seconds.
It is a
really another penalty?
But still, a two-man advantage, and the face-off will start it off. Two periods have been played, and so we are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Erie's have to be pleased with leading this high-scoring affair, but I'm sure their coaching staff has emphasized to them in the intermission that they have to be better defensively. If they are, they have more than enough goals to win this game.
Shot on. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark. Clears the zone. Flint's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Good clean win on the draw. Takes that pass from the other point man. Got the save there. Flint's lugging it along in their own end. Leads that charge into the zone. Takes that pass. Good stick down on the ice. Nothing good happening there. Good solid defensive play with the stick. Shot it back out of his own end. The Firebirds with possession in their own end. Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick. Can he clear the zone? Chewed up more time in that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. Pass to the slot. He got a piece of that one.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a quick look, read the seam, and then bounced it off the boards to his partner so they can get out of the zone much more safely.
He's got it. Steps across that line. Let's a shot go. Loose puck, it went off one of the guys there. It is a hooking call on this play. A restraining foul, and the arm of the referee is hopping.
Number 73.
Flint's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking. A power play that can generate...
I don't get why there's so many penalties.
And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Got it at the point. Got a piece of that one. A slot wrister. Oh, what a block. Shoots. Saved there. Puck controlled now by the defense. Not able to do that well. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Erie's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Possession in the zone. They're getting ready to strike. To the front. Great block. Oh, deflected away. Need to get rid of it. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. The Otters want to generate something up the wing. Snaps a wrister. Missed the net.
Oh, man, that's frustrating when you're watching from the bench and a player's got a grade A chance and he doesn't even get a shot on net.
Couldn't clear it out. Can he make him chase it? Flint's PK has been splendid.
The successful power play earlier looked like it was schemed really well, and either the penalty killers changed the way they were going about their business or the power play really struggled to get started. But this one wasn't very good at all.
A shot. Oh, what a stop. You got to find a way to put it in the net. A great speed bump set up there. Erie shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Quick wrister. Great glove hand. Takes that pass on the kick. Picks it up back there. Flint's got it and moving up the wing. Whistle blown, puck to the bench. And that's out of play. Be fun if it weren't. He's done it again. That's another victory at the faceoff circle. It's gotten behind.
Yeah, have three guys on one guy. That's good defense.
Just
apparently works.
A backhand shot. Good save there. Pressure now. Sends it all the way across. Goes back deep for it. The poke check worked. Shoots it on. They can't find the target.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Pass attempt to Laudinen. Brings it in for an attack. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Missed wide. Flint's leaving the defensive zone. Shoots. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The goaltender shuts that one down in a superb opportunity.
Defensive zone win. Snapping a pass to Laudina. Gains that offensive line. Gives it over to the point. Good defensive read with that one.
Good.
Out in front. Handled with the stick. He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that. Turned a shot on net. Made that stop. Play is stopped, and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again.
All right.
A power play that can generate
we get another power play.
And
please, let's score on this.
You can't be the one to take a bad penalty here. The game has gotten out of control a little bit. Players on both teams have taken all kinds of needless penalties.
He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Stared him down and made the save.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Gets it out. Still time on this power play, but not much. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Shoots. Save. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? A kick pass out of that. The Otters didn't deliver on that power play as they had earlier.
Really tough to get your legs moving if you don't kill penalties. They've been shorthanded so much. The guys that have to go on the ice now have been sitting there. They're stone cold.
Let's it go. Just missed the net.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. The Firebirds in their own end in possession. Looks ahead to start something. and he gains the zone. Oh, a close call there. Somehow, this one's going to come free. The Firebirds have it between the blue lines. Could be trouble here. Good place to shoot from, and he does. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this. A penalty has been called in the game. This.
Penalty to number 41.
Here he's got a two-minute minor for slashing.
15 minutes, 5 seconds.
The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do.
I don't get why there's so many penalties.
Cleared it back out of there. Not looking for pretty here. That's a smart
play. I'm just going to hit the lower of the penalties.
He cut that one off in the defensive end. He cleared that puck out of there. A shot. Great point blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Cleared it out of there. Takes it in from the neutral zone. He's got that pass at the point. He's held to the glass. From that cluster of players, kicked out. Paddled aside. Erie skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Stick to stick, he's got it. The Otters kill off a hugely important penalty.
Well, the power play really didn't do them much good, did it? Now they still trail by a goal. While they had a decent power play, they don't get the tying goal that they're looking for.
Flint's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing. It's dumped in. They must retreat.
Yeah, I'm definitely putting down the penalties because this is like the 10th penalty. There should not be that many penalties in a game.
Erie's carrying it in their own zone. He gains the zone. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Not there.
Wayne Gretzky said 100% of the shots that don't hit the net never go in. Doesn't matter if you shoot it that hard. Get it on target.
Flint's up the wing, setting things up. It's dumped in. It's still in during this power play.
And then stuff like this. We're on the power play. We should be getting this out easily.
Leads down to the final minute of regulation. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
He's got that at center. Breakaway.
I'm gonna watch the rest of the game.
Right. They killed off a penalty at a very important time.
As a penalty box door opens, you know. Not only does the door open, but his lungs exhale as he was in the penalty box holding his breath for the duration of that penalty.
The Firebirds have gotten to center ice. Slid back across from one point to the other. Goalie to the bench, extra attacker out. Flint's in their own end, and they've got it. Right up the side.
Come on, guys, let's get it.
Center ice. They've got it. Right into the slot. Off the boards. No! Gotta get it on net from there.
Boy, that puck was really humming off the stick. Unfortunately, it missed the net badly.
Score! And this one is all tied up.
Are you serious? We had a 4-2 lead. 4-2, and they.
The extra man on the ice becomes too much to account for. The defending team can't add up and count everybody, and eventually someone breaks free.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. A brilliant save at the horn. 60 minutes solve nothing. They will dig down for more adrenaline because overtime is next.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your...
Sudden death overtime is underway. If nobody scores, a shootout will be next. That move not too slick there. Let's it go. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Quick wrist shot. Free puck off a defender. Flint's continuing to probe up the wing.
Two guys on him? Like, no.
Shoots one. Save. Shoots. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Tries. Score! And the overtime is finished.
Got my 50 goals.
Regulation, but we got the decision in extra time.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.
Yeah, you don't have.
Song. Yeah, I get the bucket this time.